much of the day via email.
Good. That takes care of registration. Now, I'll contact you once I receive word of the tournament. Make sure to level up in the meantime.
Oh, has... Seo, thank you so much!
So my tournament team members are me, Alcade, and Adelie. I just hope she doesn't get too worked up and tire herself out. Guess I'll log out and check my email or something. Looks like Alcade is feeling a lot better. I guess I'll hang out with her for a bit. Alcade has invited me to join her on a quest. Doldana's cat smile. Alright, I wonder where it could be.
Pretty tough while we're in this area.
Ah, it's a such a shame. If he had only come my way, I would have sent him soaring.
You've done it now. I'll crush you. I'll crush you. This is a piece of cake.
Behold! I am Pyrrhos the Third!
Come on! There's gotta be someone better!
Goosebumps!
I didn't even break a sweat. Hey, I found...
All right! We got him!
Your evil-doing days are now at an end!
Get! So you've come! Foolish adventurers! Yeah! Just try and kick me if you can! Wah! impossible! Don't think that I would be kicked like that by mere humans! Yahoo!
We did it, Hazael!
There's no way in hell that a cat could ever compare to a Doberman!
All that's left is to go back to the quest shop.
Wow! Okay. Wow! Hey!
You're pretty good. For a low-life cheating bastard, that is.
Think so?
You know, it's okay to call on me if you ever need my help.
If she wants me to invite her again, she should say so.
She isn't very straightforward, is she?
Thank you.
I'll go see Syllabus and explain things to him directly. I'll go see Syllabus and explain things to him. I should be able to see him if I go. Listen, it's about the whole canceling the Emperor thing. I'm sorry I didn't talk to you first.
Hey, don't worry about it, Haseo. It's really no big deal. Besides, I've had plenty of being an emperor by now.
Also, I'm sorry about going off and deciding on the team members for the tournament by myself.
Oh, don't worry about a thing. I've experienced enough tournaments by now. Besides, I'm pretty sure that supporting new players at Canard is much more up my alley.
Haseo, is it true? Did you really quit being the Emperor? That's such a shame.
Time to invite Adelie and Al-K. Time to invite Adelie and Al-K. I'm going to fight it. Adelie, I'm sorry for always using you when it's convenient.
Not at all. I'm sorry for forcing you to invite me onto your team.
Is this girl something special to you, Haseo?
Alcade!
Would you quit with the screeching already? Let's go.
Our first match at last! Let's do this!
We need to try to keep calm and not get pumped up.
Both of them are important.
It's almost time.
Haseo?
Don't worry. I won't use my avatar.
Good.
What's up with that eye contact? Don't talk to each other like that!
It's the first match of the Holy Palace Tournament! And would you believe it? Today we have... the legendary Arena Emperor and Terrace!
Let's see a good match!
Both teams have now entered the arena! We have the Eye of the Hurricane Team Haseo here at the Holy Palace for the very first time! Haseo and Annalee, winners of the Demon Palace Emperor's Throne, have relinquished it to be here today!
Oh, Alcade's here too!
Now that Alcade has joined them, will their bid to claim two classes be unstoppable? Then again, they've had some bad luck in being paired against last year's tournament winner! Their opponent is none other than Team Crimson Blossom, the last Holy Palace Tournament champion! Now, they may have lost to Team Sirius in the title match, but with a new member added to their team, they're back looking for revenge!
Yeah, I give them odds of 4.5.
Adelie, you handle healing.
Got it.
Our opponent won the tournament last time, but there's no way we're gonna lose.
Damn straight.
Right.
All right then. Let the match begin!
Let's go!
They never let the opposing team get close, practically declaring their intent to sweep this tournament!
Their motivations are different.
What?
I can see it, it's obvious. Haseo has a strong fighter spirit about him.
Could that be true?
Perhaps he's got a girl he wants to protect.
Nice work, both of you!
Thanks!
You know, when we fought before? I thought you were just a one-man team who didn't care about anyone. But now that I've fought beside you, I know that's not the case. You're always thinking about your friends out there.
Friends? Me?
Yep, I was able to fight with no worries. Anyway, let's be sure to win the next fight too, okay? You two better level up before the next CC Corp email arrives, alright?
It would seem that the GU members have also become aware of its existence.
Well, that's just perfect. Haseo will be sure to come chasing after it. Without the slightest suspicion, I'll be waiting for him.
Your personal grudge is irrelevant. Remember, your purpose is to defeat Sirius and bring it back to me.
Don't you worry about it. You'll get just what you want. One thing, though. Haseo is mine. He has set my soul aflame. I'll make sure he pays dearly for it.
Scum is as scum does. Just you watch. I will have everything. I'm the one who will be chosen by Ida. Chosen by the world!
Lord Sakaki.
It's a job extension. That's the kind of...
I remember the layout...
And it was Antares.
I know those guys said they'd help me, but I wonder if they'll really be okay.
Let's go accept the job extension quest. Antares, what are you doing here?
What, am I no longer allowed to come to Doldana when I want?
You know damn well that's not what I meant.
Thank you. Who?
With the power I believe in? Anyway, all we need to do is to complete this area.
Well then, let's go!
We're moving out!
Bring it on!
Sound wrong!
Victory is ours!
This is a piece of cake. Thank you.
You know, the three of us playing together like this reminds me of when we first met.
I bumped into Haseo while I was in town.
At the time, I never thought that the newbie right in front of us was actually the PKK, the Terror of Death.
I asked him how he could be the Terror of Death and still be at level one.
Yeah, and then you were PK'd soon after that.
Wait, really?
You were all home!
You idiots. I'm not here to have fun. If you've got time to waste, spend it on improving your fighting skills.
Sorry.
Don't get mad, Haseo. Let's, you know, have fun playing, okay?
Let's go.
Not good.
This is a piece of cake.
Let's do our best.
This is a piece of cake. Here goes. Bring it on!
Tiger Blitz!
This is a piece of cake.
Hey, do you remember when Haseo became Kennard's guildmaster?
Oh yeah! That was way back when we asked him to run the guild shop for us. Shop Acorn!
We got to see an unexpected side of him.
What was it Adelie said? everyone really does want to treat other people nicely. Or something.
I'm warning you. Don't make me keep repeating myself. I didn't come here to have fun.
Haseo?
Haseo?
You guys said you wanted to come along, but you've done nothing but talk, talk, talk. You... Fine, whatever. I'll do the rest by myself.
Haseo!
Haseo, you always try to take on everything yourself and go it alone. But all of us here are with you.
Good. I just have to get the treasure box and I'm set. Alone, this would be easy. No one slowing me down, or nagging me, or pissing me off, or betraying me.
Why do you seek power, young traveler?
Power. The power I believe in.
But now that I've fought beside you, I know that's not the case. You're always thinking about your friends out there.
Friends. Yeah. But you shouldn't have them in the first place. That way, you'll never have anything to lose. Or so I thought.
Yeah, but Haseo, there's no goal in that. Personally, I think it's also really important for us to slow down and stop. And to enjoy things like flowers blooming around your ankles. Nice things like meeting all sorts of new people.
I mean, I think you've got some real leadership skills.
And I second that thought. Do this together!
Okay then. Glad to have you, Haseo, our new guildmaster.
I'm such an idiot. I always seem to forget the things that are really important. I think I'll bring those guys along after all. From now on, we're moving forward together.
I think I'll bring those guys along after all.
Haseo!
Wait.
Let me say this.